Hey you guys, if you want to support the channel, go ahead and subscribe the video. I mean subscribe to the channel. Put the notifications on and like the video. And I'll shout you out. I'll shout out any social media, YouTube, Instagram, whatever. And I'll see you guys next time. Now enjoy the video. Yo, what up guys, this is me, the old champion guys, and today we are playing Dragon Ball Z Tenkaichi 5 Team Moms. And today, wait, hold up. Let me do it again. Today is gonna be Goku and Vegeta versus Rygor. They do not have the second Super Saiyan 4, not the Dragon Ball AF, the GT one. He turns into Kid Goku. So, I'ma just use AF, the Dragon Ball AF Goku. That, sometimes the partner, he does not transform most of the time. So I'm giving him an opportunity to, but he's not probably not really gonna do it. So we'll just click Super Saiyan 4. And I like to transform. So. And Rygor is Birder. Yeah, Birder. That looks like Videl Super Saiyan, but it's supposed to be Pan Super Saiyan. She doesn't even know how to do Kaioken. I see it with Super Saiyan 4. How can Pan get Super Saiyan 4 when she doesn't even unlock Super Saiyan 1? Think about that. The mod menu link is in the description.
The only one who can beat me is the captain.
I'm a Saiyan from Earth.
You weren't born on Earth. You can use that. I do a ton of damage here. He does nothing to me. He doesn't do damage. That's why I gave him a couple of things to do. He's supposed to be doing way more damage to us than they're doing to him. But if you don't know who Rygor is, he's from Dragon Ball New Age. And he's Vegeta's brother. And if you look at his baseline, I'll put an image on the screen for you to see how he looks. He looks like he has the Sonic the Hedgehog hair. He basically has Raditz hair if it was shorter this time. This is with him when he was Super Saiyan 5. I don't know why his hair is golden and black, but that's how they made it. I'm gonna transform. You let you guys don't know I'm playing with my Xbox controller. I play a lot of controlled games with it now, so I don't have to be tapping the screen. I don't know how to transform with the controller, but if you guys know how to do it, please put in the comments. Or if I need a controller that goes with the. Either way, it don't matter. I would go ahead and get him. Vegeta, where are you at? Vegeta! Cause this is unfair. Oh, and I regenerate. Some of these guys regenerate. Let him get some hits on me. You give me one more chance to be a diamond. You give me a shot. Give me a chance to go ahead and get your shot. Get the three punches. Go ahead. No? Dude, damn it. No? That's all you got? Come on. I'll go. That's fine. This is... That's how I give him more sense to me, so I'm gonna do the most damage. People seeing 4 GT Vegeta, it's modern Vegeta. Go ahead. Oh, you get some damage. Get a bit of damage to Vegeta. Got him. Get some damage. And if you didn't know, Super Saiyan 5 Rigor is stronger than Omega Shenron. Yeah, think about that. I go further beyond. It's blue. I don't know why GT Goku. What? Why does Dragon Ball AF Goku have Super Saiyan Blue?
Okay, let's go.
Do not have that. Whatever. One more key, guys. Get some stamina. He only has like 2 more things to me. You still got 4. Oh, really? Oh, what's it? No. I'm gonna just skip to being left to the same time. I'm gonna make a thumbnail, customize thumbnail, edit it when I get out of the shower. Okay. see it. Vegeta, come on. Vegeta! Vegeta! Vegeta, Sensei. I don't care if from the gummy fart. Do I look like a character from the gummy fart? Okay. You still leaving. You say you're from the gummy fart, but yet you still leaving. So. Yeah. If you're from the gummy fart, you wouldn't be leaving right now. It's a monster. Get over here, boy. Beating you up. I'm doing some pain. How is that easy? Get over here, boy. 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 Nothing. Come here. Where you at, boy? It's all good. I got him. Get over here, my boy. Let's transform into blue screen. Oh, this ain't should be saying blue. This the transformation. I forgot the name. That Goku Aplon uses. I'm just color. It's not gonna be Super Saiyan Blue. It's not Super Saiyan Blue. It's this strange. I'm gonna just call it the strange Super Saiyan. Or surpass Super Saiyan. I'm gonna look the name up. I'm gonna look it up. Dragon Ball AF created Super Saiyan Blue before Super did. The other series created an actually good transformation. Dragon Ball Super just recolored it people are saying God is basically Goku with red hair. People are saying blue, people are saying with blue hair. Ultra Instinct type is just, it's just re-edited.
Excuse me.
Don't most people do blue is blue. It's not blue, but the translation is black. Why is this dragon not playing? Alright, we're playing. Vegeta, where are you going? Oh, I'm so blue. I'm so blue. Are you just kidding me? Kamehame! Ooh! That was so good. The Walmart seems to be, it's still at 4. There, look. Stop! Got him. He's kind of putting up a fight now. Too bad I'm regenerating. Is it this man doing? Oh yeah, I'm still regenerating. That's how I'm still at 9 bars. But you did not regenerate it. Vegeta, you're not. Whoa! Get over here, boy. Got him. Got him. Got him. Got him. Got him. Got him. What? Alright, let's finish this off. Alright, let's finish this off with a warp. A warp! No, don't get it! No! No! Whoa! Huh. I knew it would win. Alright guys, thank you for watching. I hope you have enjoyed. See you guys next time. The link to this mod menu is in the description. I know what this means.
your guards down.